You are God's masterpiece. Isn't it exciting? That's my God-sized dream for Chloe, that you would accept that you are God's masterpiece. Ephesians 2:10 says this, "For we are God's workmanship, created in Christ Jesus to do good works, which God prepared in advance for us to do." The New Living Translation says, "We are God's masterpiece, one of a kind." We are God's masterpiece. Isn't that exciting? That even though you may not feel like a masterpiece, that God created you one of a kind masterpiece. He hasn't finished with you. He's still finishing off his masterpiece. And we go through life, him fixing us up, him taking stuff off our lives, him fixing up things that needs to be fixed. But in the end, we are his masterpiece. We are the ones who can call God our creator. Isn't that fantastic? And that's what I want to encourage you, Chloe, that I want you to see yourself as a masterpiece. You're not finished. You haven't been completely finished. That will only be done when Jesus comes back. But we are God's masterpiece. I want you to think that we are God's masterpiece. So, Ephesians 2:10, you are God's masterpiece.